Welcome once again, fellow Gunners and great supporters. Arsenal players have arrived Baltimore USA in style for their preseason US tour. The touchdown in US was around 3 a.m. UK time after flying for about 11 hours. The team is made up of Mikel Arteta, coaching staff and 33 players. Thomas Partey was spotted in the airport as the players arrived Baltimore USA, as the scene was all joy as fans tried touching and hugging the player. Arsenal summer signing Gabriel Jesus, Fabio Veira and Marquinho also landed with the squad, with all three hoping to impress their new boss as they prepare for what will soon be their first preseason debut as Arsenal preseason kick off soon. It is expected the squad will have a little moment of rest following a long distance travel, after which our first preseason training will begin. My fellow Gunners and great supporters, this is all we have for now. Kindly subscribe, like and turn on the notification bell for more updates. Thank you.